Nico, this is Brucey. We met online.
Oh, loveme.net?
Ha!
No!
In a dark corner, doing dark deeds. We're both players, my friend. Players. VIP. For real. Classy. But also sexy.
Hmm.
That's how I like my women. I work at it, so they should too, right?
Yeah.
What is he talking about?
Brucey's a dreamer.
Uh-huh.
He understands my vision.
Oh, so he's an idiot.
Hey, screw you. Listen, man, you should try going online.
I know how to go on the line. I just haven't done it here.
Of course. Technophobe, Luddite. We got to get you online. It's a world of opportunities.
Such as?
All kinds of things. Yesterday, I was online, and I discovered a blog about women who don't like to shave. That's pretty important.
Muito bom.
Listen, I promised Brucey I'd go out with him. Can you go out and get it sorted? Okay. Go to Twat and register on one of the PCs there. A pretty girl is expecting you. I'm bored of not being able to email your cousin, and the family keeps sending me news for you. Brucey,
yeah!
Stop exercising.
Okay. Let's put some bitches to the sword. VIP style, come on!
He's a cool guy. Ровно домогу. Добьем преку интернета.
Интернета.
Мислишь, да сам лут?
Интернета. Eu sabendo usar интернета. Muito bom. Интернета. Mas anda cá esse carro, pra eu ir à интернета. Anda, tá calado.
Я убью тебя, нахуй!
Anda, que eu quero ir à интернета. Vamos para a internet. A internet é já aqui ao pé. Está calado, pá. Que aqui estou, pá. É a tua vida. Deus. Boa internet.
Respect my space, son.
Respect.
Damn foreigners got no matter.
Olá.
Hey there. My name's Nico. My cousin, he told me to come here.
Tu vira a internet.
He called me about you. He's so funny. I set you up on that computer already. It's easy. Just follow the instructions on there. Okay?
Okay. Então vamos usar computador para andar na internet. Internet. Web. Tenho e-mail. Bem-vindo. Parabéns, você é o mais novo usuário do sistema e-mail iFine. O meu e-mail nicobelic@ifine.info. Ok. Responder, por favor, ative a minha conta de e-mail. Mensagem enviada. Muito bem. Dois. Love me it. Encontrar amor agora. Vamos lá então. Não seja tímido, você pode procurar por solteiras, acessar abaixo o que preferir. Eu prefiro female. Prefiro female. Só 3 anos de gato. Vou comentar aqui esta. Eu vou é mandar encontros para todas elas, o que é que vocês acham? Epá, isto tem aqui um corpo. Bora marcar encontro com elas todas. Bora. Encontro. Alguma delas há de... Bom, então já tinha clicado aqui nesta. Já. Não gosto de tatuar o nome de um cara em meu rabo para então ele decidir voltar para a sua ex. E que malucas. Ok. From Rocha. Ok. Essa já tinha. Não. Ok, já está tudo? Mas já está. Aqui a princesa. Também. Aqui essa também já está? Não. Ok. Acho que já está, né? Need legal help. Hambúrgueres, essas merdas. Ok. Já estive aqui na internet.
Adeus.
Já temos ali o número de telefone do Bruce. Barulho. Então vamos continuar. Opa, tinha ali uma chamada. Mas vamos aqui para o. Para o Faustin.
I have set up the email account. I am now online in Liberty City, Roman.
Nice one, cousin. Did you meet the girl who works there? Nice pair of titties on her, no?
Nice pair of titties. Nice pair of titties. Calado. Polícia. Saluda. Agora. Ai. Desculpa aí, bacana. Desculpa aí, desculpa aí. Senhor guarda, desculpa aí.
Business proposition for us.
You going to pay me to pump him full of steroids and tell him how great his abs are?
No, he can take care of that all by himself. Brucey is a major motorhead. He's going to send you emails about all the cars he wants, and you're going to get them for him.
What are you going to do?
Come on! I made the introduction! I'm the manager, man! Go check your emails, Nico. Let's hang out soon, okay?
Roger that. Ora bem, então nós podemos ir roubar carros para dar ao Brucey. Ah, bem. Sei, amor perdido.
I told you where she is. I tell you, I want you to keep an eye on her.
Hey,
I'm out making money all day. How many times do I have to tell you? Keep an eye on the fucking girl. Gospel.
Nico Bellic.
Yeah.
Yes. Good name. Good name. Where's Dimitri?
He's busy. He said he had something to do.
Something. Something. Let me tell you something. Me and this guy, we were in the army together. We were in prison together. We are like brothers. Now it's always something.
Always something.
Always something. Yes. You want a drink?
No, thank you.
Internet. Well, a internet, tá?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Estás a fazer maluco?
You all right?
What?
Mr. Faustin?
No! I'm fucking angry!
I'm sorry to hear that.
Let me ask you something. You know her?
No.
Good. Because if you did, I'd fucking kill you.
Obrigado, pá.
Why?